Okay, today we are going to start about isometric projection. Okay, so isometric projection, it is nothing but a projection of a solid or a combination of solid by projecting at an angle of 30 degree here. Okay, so you can see here we have 30 degree inclined lines. Using these lines we have to do the isometric projection. So in this isometric projection, so we see the first problem. A sphere of diameter 50 mm rests centrally on top of a cube of sides 50. So there are two solids given, one is sphere and one is cube. Cube of sides 50 and sphere of diameter 50. So you can see that sphere of diameter 50 rests centrally on a top of a cube. That means first we have to construct a cube here of dimension 50. Then after that we have to do the sphere. Okay. First I am going to draw a reference line here. Okay. So reference line I'm drawing here. Okay, I'll take reference point here. So now we are using box method to construct the cube here. So cube of sides 50 mm. So I'm considering drawing box of 50 here. 5 box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. And similarly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So box of 50 mm it is drawn. Now we know that in a cube we have vertical height also same thing, that is of 50 mm. 50 mm is again 5 box. 1 vertical height. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same thing here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same thing here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So now we have to join with the top face of the cube. Okay. I'm joining with the top face of the cube here. So you can see that we have constructed a cube. It is somewhat similar like a hexagon. Okay. So we have constructed a cube. Above it, centrally we have to place a sphere of diameter 50. So centrally means first we are going to find out the center of the top face. Okay. Center of the top face. Here it is 50 means exactly at 50 means 2.25. 25 means 2.5. We are going to mark. Okay. Okay, this is our center point. So from this center point, you see we have to construct a sphere of diameter 50. We have to consider a height of 25, say 5, 10, 20. So 25 here, 50, 5 here, 15, 25. So this is what the center point. And here, a sphere will be drawn with the actual scale. Okay, sphere is the only solid which will be drawn with the actual solid. Except a sphere, all the solids will be drawn with the isoscale. Only the sphere which will be drawn with the actual scale. Okay, remember it. So sphere will be drawn with the actual scale. So always remember it, because if you are going to incline sphere at whatever the angle, it is 30 degree, 40 degree or 50 degree, you will get the same circular shape only. So there is no change in the shape in case of your sphere. Okay, so remember it, sphere will be drawn with the actual scale. So this is our sphere and this is our cube. So you can show the angle. Here it is 30 degree and here also 30 degree. Okay, sphere will be drawn with the actual scale. So remember it. So this completes the problem.